Hey guys, how are you? It's me, Dan, Techdom Dan. I'm a Techdom Bombs Nemo Balloon. So, this is my second episode. Yes. Now, I got another new case. So, I don't know what I said on a new case. I'm real. I'm so looking for some girls. She's missing. Yep. Hey guys. It's me, JDP, right now. You know this is all fake. It's all a skit. No one is missing, right? Now, back to the episode. So, do you remember what my guys said they want me to help them from something? I said, James. I told him I'm busy. He said it would be quick. I said, okay. I talked to some of those parents. She was laughing. You know, the house, her block from the house. Yeah. And then the last time they heard was when she was texting them when she was kidnapped. After that, the text stopped. And then, cards, and I give them my phone numbers to have their heard about her. And then let me know. Yeah, but. And then. Those have one missed call on it. Unknown numbers. Someone said they saw my videos yesterday. They said, I know it's. The goal is, yep, and then I just kind of called them back, no one installed us, cause this is where they, I mean a few times and I lost the most, the phone, I lost voice messages, yep, then, this morning, they called me, they said, about something, then they said, they can't tell me where the goal is, they can't, then they announced, then I said, dang, cause, and they were trying to look for who the number is. No one knows, I don't know who the number is. Yeah, I know. And then I went to back to the house. So I go to his house. Parents' house. And then we don't come in. They thank me. And then I would tell them I would let me know they got our unknown, same unknown person, call them, yeah. Then, I said, let me know about if they call you again. They said, okay, yeah. And, they were all on calls, the same person who unknown called on, and they left the same same kind of cool meat, but the girl who was experiencing for 7, 8 years, they told her to leave a message. She said she's fine. Yeah, they did. She said, please call my parents. Then I did. And then they said, oh my gosh. They said, oh my gosh, where is she? She didn't say, the man was saying, I can't tell you. They said, they called her on the phone, and both of them was hanging up by the house. Well, this episode, Jacob's gonna do the outro of this episode. See you guys tomorrow. Peace. Hey guys, how are you? That's good. So, for the last time, this is just as good. It's all beaten. It's fake. No one is missing. Wait, it's all fake. And, it's all beaten. Just like movies and TV shows. That's it. So, this is season 1, episode 2 of this series. Alright? Yep. So please like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. And don't forget to press the bell next to it. Alright? Okay. See you guys tomorrow. Tomorrow. Peace. Wow, I keep saying that a few times. See ya.